Yeah, mix it up. Yeah, yeah, I told you so. Took too many, my overdose. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I told you so. Why you gotta be so emotional? Hey. Yeah.
Oh Lord, the kid did it again. Yo shows be looking little as shit. Oh boy, they call me sinning again. Oh boy, they call me sinning again. Yeah.
Back on my bullshit. Back to back on my bullshit. Matter of fact, that was bullshit. I'm going back to back to back on my bullshit. Do it one time, they gon' think it's luck. Gotta hit them with the repeat. Do it two times, they gon' still doubt. Hey, now I got a three-peat. Gotta flood the streets till they knee deep. Gotta stay woke, can't be sleep. All this fly shit don't be cheap. All these bad bitches that we keep round. Pockets gotta be deep now. Never lose again, living me deep down. Gotta keep winning, it's a clean sweep now. Tell her back it up, you hit three beeps now. Big truck, little bitch. Call me Greek freak, big bucks, little bitch. Paid in full, little ace, little Mitch. You a Rico, little case, you'll snitch. Not from Chicago, but too shy to speak. Ask Wiz Waldo, I'm too high to seek. Move like cargo, I do fly every week. Princes in Lagos, Dubai with sheiks. Hey, where I go, new vibe the freak. Told I'm Drago, you Apollo Creed. Far as high cars go, you guys to me. I'm Mercy a Lago, and you dry your feet. I'm that ball in the hood. New lamb truck, got the ball in the hood. Black and red, looking like the balls hit the hood. 23's on, they got the ball sitting good. This game six, this can't miss. Shooting my shot, wrist hang swish. Ice my shit like I just sprained this. Millie plain Jane and that bitch stainless. Look, money talk, shorty speaking this language. Buy her car, she gon' switch lanes quick. I got shut up money, I don't explain shit. Do you wanna boss up or just change shifts? Pretty little joint and she gets things lit. Baby got a crew on some rich gang shit. PNB and Meek must know this same bitch. If you look in her eyes, man, that shit's dangerous. On guard, on a gang, on bros. No bullshit, you the one, D-Rose. Pass me the Pippin, the long nose. Then it's game over, the horn blows. This the last shot. You tryna be on the team or be the mascot? Wanna be the first lady or the last dot? I'm paying Dwayne Wade, but I flash knots. Whoa, I thought you could've been Jordan. Found out that you wasn't even Ben Gordon. This one get blew out, I'm keeping them Morton. Like Tony Cooper, I'm falling important, yeah.
I cannot bullshit with none of y'all. I got a bullseye on some of y'all.
It is a welterweight matchup between Jorge Masvidal and Paul Felder. Well, the tension is palpable as this fight gets underway, and it'll be interesting to see how this matchup plays out. Definite striker on one side against another guy who can really do it all.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Well, we talked about that reach advantage as you see him land the straight punch there. Great job using his length in that situation.
Big kick. Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Archer, the hands were working well. Now Masvidal choosing to kick and finding success in that role too.
I've seen this in strike force. Jorge Masvidal has everything at his disposal. He has every ability that you need in order to become a UFC champion. And right now, he looks like he's having a performance that may lead him to that title shot.
Well, just like he drew it up with us on Thursday, catches the kick, counters beautifully with the takedown.
He did a great job countering with that nice takedown.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
Oh, nice job here staying busy off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom. Masvidal's got full mount now. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. All right, dominant position for him here, full mount. If you're the bottom fighter, better start moving those hips, DC. Oh, that's a seminal blow right there, DC. He's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad.
All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent.
Do you believe it? 13 steps in!
He got it! What a performance!
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving him. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighters saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. For now with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 28 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Jorge Gamebred Masvidal.
Well, there will be no shutting that smile off tonight. The celebration is on as he gets a huge win by knockout tonight. I gotta think there are a few better feelings in the world than walking into an octagon and handily knocking another man out.
Yeah, you should. So, trying to make $1 million living. Put a couple brothers in the kitchen. Them brothers ain't cooking, now they be whipping. It's crazy how my people, they were whipping. Now most of my people, they be whipping. Cars rolling with a pole like I'm Obi-Wan. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody, nobody, buddy, nobody, buddy. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. I can't even listen to a joker. I can't even listen to Jehovah. I really don't know why you think I'm bluffing. When I was never old enough for poker. Everybody wanna be the only one. Better pay your dues, man, if you owe me some. For anybody not trying to be given none. Body the body and leave the body slump. If I sell drugs, then I might be rich. But mom said that's how a bad man lives. And bro said that's what a gangland is. So from 16 was a madman kid. They keep saying I'm a young black king. Okay, then where's my banquet? They said there's no fish in the sea, but leave that one, that's my man's fish. Snap, that's an Eiffel. Haters beat it like Michael. Wanna know why nobody likes you? They're scared cause there's nobody like you. Crap, that's a tower. Looking for some hope for about an hour. Looking for some flower for a minute. About to build a cake, you need some power. If I sell drugs, then I might be rich. But mom said that's how a bad man lives. And bro said that's what a gangland is. So from 16 was a nightman kid. They keep saying I'm a young black king. Okay, then where's my banquet? They said there's more fish in the sea. But leave that one, that's my man's fish. Everybody wanna be the only one. Better pay your dues, man, if you owe me some. For anybody not trying to be given none. Body the body and leave the body slump. They wanna be king, there can be only one. I do you a favor, then you owe me one. Do another favor, now you owe me one. My bad, wait there, now you owe me two. Mad, Netflix, chilling with a side hoe. Men think with it, get my mind blown. And I don't even mind if she lying, bro. Oh, damn. And I don't even care if she got a man. When the girl's with me, she be lying low. I smack the girl anymore, stop lying, bro. Stop lying, bro. Body in these rappers for a living. So, trying to make a milli while I'm living. Whoa, got a couple brothers in the kitchen. Bro, I'm not the same thing, they crazy how my people, they were whipping. And now most of my people, they be whipping cars, running with a pole.
All right, coming up next, a light heavyweight matchup between John Jones and Jan Błachowicz.
You ready? You ready?
Well, the tension is palpable as this fight gets underway, and it's going to be interesting to see how this matchup plays out. Definite striker on one side against another guy who can really do it all.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the champ.
Well, nice land there with the punch. You see, he's taking advantage of what is an obvious edge and reach. Punch coming, it's blocked.
leg kick.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. His hook shot is blocked. Saw that coming from a mile away.
Oh, nice knee. Ah, that jab hurt him.
Just over 3 minutes now to go.
Oh, what a punch.
Takedown lands. Single leg takedown attempt here, and he is able to get the fight where he wants it. Nice job there.
The moment he secures that single leg, you can see how comfortable he is and the variety of finishes he has from this position.
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts.
Working off of his back here, looks like he may try to hip escape. Jones is back in full mount. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. Oh, and there's a takedown attempt there, DC. I'm no analyst, but that one was pretty telegraphed, not his best effort.
Yes, he may as well have sent a text message to his opponent saying, I'm going to shoot the moment the fight starts. Of course, he got defended. Set up your attacks, young man.
All 25 total strikes have landed for Johnny Bones Jones. All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Oh, nice slip to him. Ooh, that uppercut landed for him. Looked like there might have been a window there. Instead, it is blocked by Johnny Bone. Oh, huge shot, finds the target there.
Great shot, man. Now the kill shot is what they call it. Going in the fight.
Round two is underway. Good job keeping that head off the center line. Slips to avoid the right hand. Huge shot lands there, and somehow his opponent's chin held up.
His opponent's chin held up, but you do not want to be on the receiving end of those types of strikes.
Big knee to the body.
Oh, the difference in the striking is crazy.
Oh, there he goes, attacking that lead leg to the outside. Nasty kick there.
Nasty leg kicks. You gotta slow down your opponent. He knew his opponent wanted to move a lot tonight. This is the first step in getting him to slow down and fight at your pace.
Oh, looks like he's trying to set up the takedown. There's the attempt.
Beautiful body kick.
All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done more often than not.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want the whole platter. Give him the whole platter, young man. Put some punches together. Make this guy take the whole thing. Give him more than one strike. You have now found the setup punch. The jab is landing consistently. Find something that's going to go behind it.
Oh, man.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of tricks.
Wow!
Wow!
And that'll do it!
He's done! He's done! What a performance!
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the...